Much of his file we could not retrieve.
There was marked deterioration in every system of his body, probably from massive chemical abuse. Unbelievable.
Sounds like someone who hated life. Yet he had himself frozen, presumably, so he could go through it all again.
Some idiot, a lot of money to freeze me when I died, and I just got to hear the words. Am I alive?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
And the liver that was about to explode in my face?
Perfectly sound.
The whole deal was a long shot, but I figured, well, what the hell? Might as well give them the dough instead of leaving it to my ex-wives. But you know, son, I just figured it was all a bunch of hooey.
Hooey? Huh. As in hogwash, malarkey, jive, an intentional fabrication.
What is that?
An android.
You mean a robot?
Actually, there's a distinct difference between an android and a robot. Talk.
I'd like me a thick Kansas City steak and some country fried potatoes and a mess of greens. Oh, hell, just forget all that and give me a martini straight up with two olives. For the vitamins.
Something wrong?
Wrong? Only that your computer here fixed about the best martini I ever had. Well, I might just get to like this place. Let's see if the Braves are on. How do you cut on this TV?
TV?
Yeah, the boob tube. I'd like to see how the Braves are doing after all this time. Probably still finding ways to lose.
I believe he means television, sir. That particular form of entertainment did not last much beyond the year 2040.
Oh. What do you guys do? I mean, you don't drink and you ain't got no TV. It must be kind of boring, ain't it?
If you'll excuse us.
Duty calls. Hey, I understand. Why don't you come back later on? You and me will find us a couple of low-mileage pit woofies and help them build a memory.
Commander, a low-mileage pit woofie?
This time you've got me. I haven't a clue.
Well, I just gotta have a little something to jumpstart the morning, a little something else to shut down the night.
You have no medical need.
Well, it ain't a matter of need, darling. It's a matter of survival.
Sorry.
Not to worry, old Wade Toss will scuffle along best way he can. How'd I get hold of that fellow with the strange-looking face?
I beg your pardon?
What's his name, that android fella?
You mean Lieutenant Commander Data?
That's the one?
I'll let him know you're looking for him.
Much obliged. You know, you're just about the prettiest little old doctor I ever seen.
Much obliged.
You asked to see me.
Look, I'm about to go out of my mind for something to do. I mean, sitting here alone just don't get it. Now, what say you and I put together a little party?
A celebration?
Oh, no, nothing that fancy. It's just some folks, some suds, and some sounds. Hell, it ain't nothing but something to do.
I will speak to the captain.
Great, you do that.
Inquiry. You do not seem to be having as much difficulty adjusting to your current circumstances as the others.
You mean being here on this tub 400 years from where I started? Oh, heck, it's the same dance. It's just a different tune. You think anybody here has got a guitar I could borrow?
No, but the computer can replicate such an instrument.
I was kind of hoping to get one while I still remembered the chord.
Commander Data, we are approaching the neutral zone. Report to the bridge.
I must leave now.
What's this neutral zone?
It is a buffer between the Romulan Empire and the Federation.
Why does that make me nervous?
I do not know.
Well, we won't be inviting these Romulans to our party, will we?
No, that would not be appropriate.
Well, one good thing is since everybody's forgotten everything I ever did, it'll all be brand spanking new. I'll be a bigger hit than I ever was.
Perhaps so. Anything is possible.
What say, son? You'd make a hell of a side man.
That offer does present a certain fascination.
Thank you.